A secret passage, under the manor. It's like a detective novel. That guy must have already gotten far.
Yeah. And he had a direct means of entry to the crime scene. We must find him.
What is this place? It's more than just a tunnel. Look. Someone's been here recently.
Three seats. Did Charles Hawkins use this place? Who were the others? What is this mask supposed to represent? Whatever Charles Hawkins hid here, he didn't want it in his house. This piece of cloth is unmistakably from a dress. Sarah Hawkins. Was she hiding from someone? Whoever was sitting here could have seen Sarah Hawkins. Could this be related to her death? Of course.
And something tells me that the key is climbing these steps.
There's tunnels all over this island. Given the size of this cave, there's gotta be other entrances.
The passage continues further down. Might as well start with that.
I ain't gonna squeeze in there. I'll find another way. If possible, I prefer not to ruin my uniform.
Fine, fine. Go look for another entrance. I'll try my luck down below.
Thank you.
Some kind of dream catcher. If I touch it, it'll turn to dust. An old diary. A sad way to go. These paintings must be several centuries old. These paintings must be several centuries old. Time has weakened these structures. I don't have time to search them all. What's going on here?
Piers!
Keep your voice down. We're not alone.
Good God. What have you got me into?
We'll see. I'll go on. Try to go down on your side.
Yeah, there's a passage. I'll meet you at the bottom.
Grave. A table for sacrifice?
Oh God. I gotta... I can't breathe. What's happening?
No, damn it! I must find a way out of here.
My turn.
Yes, it is time. You will soon be one of us, if your body and mind are ready.
I dream of it every night. I have constant visions. I am ready.
Good enough. Prove it to us.
It's like in my dream. Pre-Columbian tribal dagger, probably destined for scarification rituals. Pre-classical Latin? Let's see what it says. What is this awakening they talk about? And this sacred flesh?
You who slaves, accept this dream under your immortal will.
Ya Cthulhu Nithsiha Fitag.
Grant him your flesh and accept his, so that his body and yours...
I feel him.
Shh. You are gifted indeed. Not another word. Let him pass through every part of you. All you who sleep, we pray for your return into the kingdom of the earth. Bring me more sacred flesh.
It looks like a kind of deep coma. What could this ritual have done to them?
We are ready for the ceremony. What about your protege?
His awakening is complete. He will join you shortly.
Lenalaf, Klee Norschlag, Hele, Gorkanirach,
Bradley, what are you doing here?
I saw two odd-looking guys coming down. Seemed up to no good.
What in the world is this?
An intruder!
Oh, shit! Don't move! Police! Don't move! I won't hesitate!
Bradley, get back! Get back!
You asked for it!
Get out of here. Light. At last.